Assalamu alaikum dears, I am Yafiz Hussain chandio. So today once again we are here to learn something more about short stories. We have number two short stories on that gilters is not gold. In this short story we have a great lesson. Once upon a time here was a stag. Beta, stag jo matlab ahe nar hon. In jo matlab yo ahe ta hik dafe ji gal ahe hiko nar haran hoyo. Chika, he was wandering here and there in the search of water. When he reached to a pond, he saw his reflection in water. He says himself with great joy, how beautiful my thorns are. Sha baba in chayo jane pani me panjo aks rise tho panjo reflection se tho panja singh pani me tisi kare chave tho sha tamo ja sohna ai sebita singh ahin keda na allah taala mukhe khuzrut singh na ahin. But he does not know nothing about it. He was always proud of his thorns. Once when he was hearing a sound of shot of hunters and barking of hounds. Beta jeko asan loves hounds ahe h o u n d s hounds asan chonda hu wild w I l d wild dogs g o d s means shikari kutta ya jangli kutta ke chonda hu. So jade hi awaz budh tho jangli kutan je bhonkan jo ai shikari ji goli jo awaz budh tho, he once started runs. When he was upset cause of his thin legs, he said that always my thin legs are very poor, it doesn't suit to my body. But when he was cursing on his legs, he started running. He gets a speed of runs. He very much far frightened of dogs. When he reached at a safe place, his thorns became his enemy and he caught in a bush. He tried to save himself but he could not do so. When he was trying to set him free, in that time wild dogs were reached there and tore him into the pieces. So it is rightly said that whenever you are prouding of something that is not real in your useful condition, but the things which you are related, sometime they can give you a lot of benefit or advantage. So that is a good quotation of English literature, is that all that glitter is not gold. So inshallah we have another after some time. Goodbye.